Hey, welcome to 12 for Fit, where we do a daily 12-minute workout. We pick six exercises, do two rounds of those, do each exercise for 50 seconds on and 10 seconds off. Today we are doing a martial arts inspired workout. So let's get started. First exercise will just be a kind of a warm-up. It'll be jumping jacks, then you can stop, do some knee circles one way, knee circles the opposite way, or jumping jacks. You can decide how much jumping jacks you want to do and how many knee circles you want to do. Next will be lying leg raise and kick. So down to the ground, pick one side to start, lying leg raise, and then kick. So leg raise and kick one side for the first round, switch it up for the second round. Next will be, you're gonna be in a side stance, slide your leg together, side kick, and then move the leg back again. So again, just standing like this, slide leg together, side kick. All right, we'll do one side for the first round, switch it up for the second round. Next will be standing straight on. You wanna bring your knee up, leg out, and then opposite side, knee up, leg out. Kind of a balance, you know, workout, and it, you know, working the legs too. All right, and then it'll be a low kick. So we're just doing low kicks for exercise five, and then finally it'll be in a fighting stance. So left foot forward, right foot back, slide the leg over, and a quick front snap kick, and slide the leg back again. Once again, got left foot forward, right foot back, slide the leg together, a quick front snap kick, front leg. All right, let's get started. Jumping jacks, knee circles. All right, line leg raise and kick. Down on the ground. Leg raise and kick. All right, back up again. Side stance, slide your leg together. Side kick, slide the leg back again. All right, we got that center knee raise. After that, kick it out to the side. Opposite side, knee raise, kick it out to the side. Low kicks, so we'll do just low kick, back and forth. Fighting stance, left foot forward, right foot back, slide that leg in, front snap kick, slide the leg back again. All right, we're back to the top again. Jumping jacks, knee circles. Again, you decide, you know, how many jumping jacks you want to do, how many knee circles you want to do. Line, leg raise, and kick, catching the opposite side that we did from last time. Okay, back up again. Doing the opposite side that we did last time. The slide together. And side kick. Alright, forward stance, knee comes up, kick out to the side, then do the opposite one, kick out to the side. We got low kicks coming up, so just low kick, back and forth. This time, right foot forward, left foot back, fighting stance. Gonna slide that leg together. Front snap kick with the front leg, slide leg back again. Alright, that was your martial arts inspired workout. Hope you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comment section what you think. Thanks again for watching wherever you are in this world. Hope you have a great rest of your day.